If the province of Gauteng were a country, its GDP would have been ranked the 7th largest in Africa. And if the Lesotho Highlands Water Project were to temporarily stop, Gauteng's economy would collapse in just 2 weeks. Which begs the question, how can downstream users influence and ensure a continuous yet sustainable supply of water from Lesotho whilst protecting the very resource ecosystem from which it comes from? Given the open property of the nature concerned, it suffers from uncontrolled livestock grazing. As a result, soil is exposed and erosion takes place. This has not only led to the formation of gullies, but the unexpected decrease in dam's capacity due to the rate at which they're silting up. Our Wetlands Awareness Program aims to tackle two elements of the status quo, which are, in the short term, land degradation, and in the long term, downstream user participation. The short-term solution, which is the implementation of erosion blankets, entails the direct engagement of farmers because, one, they're well acquainted with the site, and two, they have witnessed firsthand how their wetlands and grasslands degraded over the years. This will give them a sense of responsibility with a pinch of pride, knowing that they'll be putting back what their livestock takes out. The long-term solution focuses on collaborating with South Africa to set up a research and education program where the youth are exposed to wetlands, its dynamics and importance. In essence, awarding them scholarships to study further at tertiary institution. Restarting a behavioral shift from wetland ignorance to wetland vigilance.